Hi, good morning students. Now I do 4th standard Hindi. I think in the last class we start that revision. Yes or no? We already start that first lesson. That lesson number 1, Kaam ki baate, useful things. I think I will explain that lesson 2 times. Sir, have you understood? Yes, see. Then in the last class I tell that lesson glossary words also. Yes or no children? Once again, I will tell the glossary words. Listen that. Shabda. Rose. Daily. D-A-I-L-Y. Daily. Pita. Father. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. Nashta. Breakfast. B-R-E-A-K-F-A-S-T. Breakfast. Suba. Morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G. Morning. Jal, water, water, water. School, school, school. School. Mata, mother, mother. Mother. Vastra, clothes, clothes. Clothes. Ghar, home, home. Home. So that lesson glossary words having rose, daily, pita, father, nashta, breakfast, subah, morning, jal, water, school, school, mata, mother, vastra, clothes, ghar, home. So see the next glossary words. Sham, that means evening, evening. Bhuka, hungry, hungry, hungry. Hath, hand, hand, hand. Park, park, p-a-r-k, park. Gareeb, poor, p-o-o-r, poor. Bojan, food, f-o-o-d, food. Bade, elder, e-l-d-e-r, elder. Mitra, friend, F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. Buddha, old person, O-L-D, old P-E-R-S-O-N, old person. Once again, Sham, evening, Bhuka, hungry, Hath, hand, park, park, Gareeb, poor, Bojan, food, Bade, elder, Mitra, friend, Buddha, old person. Got it? So this much having this first lesson, glossary words. I told for you practice into our rough book. All of you practice that, children. Yes. See the next main question answers. Glossary words after having question answers. Once again, I will read that. Listen. Subha kab uthana chahiye. What having the question? Subha कब उठाना चाहिए. सुबह रोज उठाना चाहिए. सुबह रोज उठाना चाहिए. स्नान कैसे जल में करना चाहिए. स्नान कैसे जल में करना चाहिए. स्नान स्वच्छ जल में करना चाहिए. स्नान स्वच्छ जल में करना चाहिए. शाम को क्या करना चाहिए. शाम को क्या करना चाहिए. शाम को पार्क में जा करना चाहिए. शाम को पार्क में जा करना चाहिए. नेक्स्ट, हमें किसकी मदद करनी चाहिए. हमें किसकी मदद करनी चाहिए. हमें गरीबों की मदद करनी चाहिए. हमें गरीबों की मदद करनी चाहिए. हमें किनकी सेवा करनी चाहिए. हमें बड़े बूढ़ों की सेवा करनी चाहिए. हमें बड़े बूढ़ों की सेवा करनी चाहिए. नेक्स्ट, हमें साफ कैसे वस्त्र पहनाने चाहिए. हमें साफ वस्त्र पहनाने चाहिए. हमें साफ वस्त्र पहनाने चाहिए. सो दिस लाइक द हैविंग सिक्स क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. Yes or no, children? So I think now we got first lesson glossary words and question answers. Yes or no? Yes. Now we explain the next one. See, Khalistan Bariye. What have in the next one, children? Fill in the blanks. Yes. Now we tell the answer, children. Rose das jaldi utho. What have in the answer? Rose subah. 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 Rose subah jaldi utho. Saaf dash pahano. Saaf vastra. Saaf vastra pahano. Next. Samay par dash karo. Samay par nashta karo. Samay par nashta karo. Next. Ghar aakar dash thoda karo. Ghar aakar aaram thoda karo. What have you answer, children? Aaram. Ghar aakar aaram thoda karo. Sada dash bolo. Sada sach bolo. Sada sach bolo. So this was having fill in the blanks. Once again, rose subah jaldi utho. Saaf vastra pahano. Samay par nashta karo. Ghar aakar aaram thoda karo. Sada sach bolo. Sada sach bolo. So this much having fill in the blanks. Understood? Yes. See the next main. Shabdon ke arth padho. That means here given some Hindi words that after they're given Hindi meanings only. Understood? Once again, subah. That means savera, morning. Swach, saaf, clean. Gruh, ghar, house. Mitra, dost, friend. Jagat, ladai, fight. Sada, hamesha, always. Sada, hamesha, always. Once again, subah, savera, swach, saaf, gruh, ghar, mitra, dost, jagad, ladai, sada, hamesha. So this much having that words meanings. Understood? Yes, we go for next main, children. See that. Next main they given. Padho aur samajho. Read and understand. So this lesson you not wrote in your classwork. Yes or no? So don't write. Only listen that. Kai shabd aise hote jisme am u ke sthan par u ki matra lag dete hai. So now can one sala? Can one words na bari bhai kare? First u letter symbol na badlo. Second u letter symbol. Atwa second u letter symbol badlo. First u letter symbols na akirti me. Haudalva? So atara one word and one letter symbol enadru change adre aa words meanings e change aagutte. So that's like they're given example. Sadhu. That is wrong. So this one is correct. Sadhu. Then krupalu, not krupalu. That correct. Guru, not guru. That's all. Pashu, not pashu. Prabhu, not Prabhu. Renu, not Renu. So this like, see, these are all second U letter symbol, that is wrong. If you put first symbol means that is correct. Understood? Next, ling badalo, that means change the gender. So that means they are given male words means if you change the female word. For example, pita. What's the meaning of the word pita, children? Father. So that next word is mata, mother. That pita is male word. If you change the female word means that word is mata, mother. Let's tell this like the next words. Dada, dadi. Nana, nani. Mama, mami. What the answer, children? Mami. Kaka, khaki. Jet, For that, jet, journey, ghoda, ghodi. Next, kutta, kuttiya, chida, chidiya, chuha, chuhiya, chacha, chachi. बहन बाई देवर देवरानी देवरानी हिरण हिरणी हिरणी सो दिस लाइक दे गिवन मेल वर्ब्स मींस इफ यू चेंज द फीमेल वर्ब गॉट इट पिता माता दादा दादी नाना नानी मामा मामी काका काकी जेठ जेठनी घोड़ा घोड़ी कुत्ता कुत्तिया चीड़ा चिड़िया चूहा चूहिया चाचा चाची बहन भाई देवर देवरानी Hiran, Hirani. So this is like having ling badalo. That means the given male verb means if you change the female verbs. Understood? So this much having that lesson number 1. Okay, children. So I already explained that lesson and I given the class work that before only. Yes or no? So now you are complete the midterm portion. So that's why now I start the revision. So now again I will do that first lesson and I give the again that all lesson, all mains classwork. Yes or no? So that you already wrote in your classwork, so that's why don't write again in your classwork. You practice in your rough book 5 or 6 times for exam. Understood? So in the next class, we do the revision for the second lesson. Okay children, so we meet in next class. Thank you.